Hey guys, and welcome to another video. Today I'm actually going over a Black Series figure, and I haven't done much on Black Series lately, but this one is pretty epic because I won this on the giveaway, and I can't believe it, but it's, as you may already tell, it's Admiral Thrawn. Star Wars Black Series. Now, I totally forget where this came from. Might have been like the... Here, hold on. Look at this. Grand Admiral Thrawn. Pretty cool. Then it says a few on that. You can pause it if you want to read it all. And continue. Whichever. It's pretty awesome, though. Now, let me take this plastic off. I wonder if I can do it with one hand. Here, I can do it like this. So, yeah. Then, so you see, it says Thrawn, which is pretty awesome. And on the back, you can better see an Imperial Star Destroyer, but it's designed with a few designs, like, for Admiral Thrawn. It's pretty cool. Now, let's open it. So what's inside is not just Thrawn, as you can see. It's also way more. This is basically like his little room. Kind of back this up. All right. So on the left side we have some kind of stone, and these are a few things like he has trophies as a few things. He's gone. I'm not sure what that is. This stone here. Don't know. And then this cup. Not sure what that is exactly. Then I'm unsure if this is Gree's helmet, but I could have sworn it was. And here is, Thrawn. I'm actually wondering if he looks different from the 6-inch Black Series single figure, which I have. And here's, it appears to be like a lightsaber, which I'm not sure whose. And yeah, just a few other things, like, I don't know if you can see that. It's like Hera's thing from Star Wars Rebels. A little totem thing. And then up here we have like some kind of lizard like creatures with a little ball onto it. I don't know if that ball represents a planet or anything. Maybe his planet, I'm not sure. Not sure. But yeah, I mean, it is pretty awesome. I really don't want to like open him. Like move him out. I don't even know if I can hear. I can move his hands. So. But I think I can just easily take these out. Yeah. Here, hold on. I took that out. I just wondered, this was something about Kanan, but and then I was like, what if this is his lightsaber when he died, and we didn't even know all along that this is why he has it now or something. I don't know, but it's pretty awesome. Setting it up just like on a flat table will be pretty cool with this as a background. So It's pretty awesome. Just a little review on what I won just like recently. I actually got it today, so it came in the mail. So awesome. And I'll have more videos up for you guys soon. Just to see a few things that I have. So also, I do have one of these now, actually got for the mail, so when I sell things, I just do something different. I don't know, doing something different, which I want to sell more Black Sari figures. I'm not sure, but that gave me the idea, hey, I need to do more Black Sari videos, because I love those. But yeah, I hope you guys like this video, and I'll see you guys later on. Bye, guys.